Now to more breaking news. Another shooting in Othello, Washington tonight, about 2 hours southwest of Spokane. Adams County deputies say a 20-year-old man was shot inside a home. At last check, he is stable and on his way to the hospital. The investigation is still happening right now. We will continue to update you just as soon as more details become available.